are in the 22-pound hammer competition with a magnificent throw of 116 feet and 3 inches and a further new ground record. So yet another ground record goes today. Would you put your hands together, please, for Craig Simcox from the Oak, winner of the 22-pound hammer competition. In second place with Stephen Killin in the rally with 106 feet and 4 inches. Third was Rusty Price of the United States with 105 feet. And in fourth place, Lon Coulthard of Blair Apple with 103 feet and 7 inches. And now, our heavyweights are going to move on to the most quintessential of the Scottish heavyweight events, the K-Bus.